Hey guys, we just got back from Taco Bell and Toys R Us. And as you can see, I got some things. Season 5 Shoppers.
I'm gonna start with this just because it's really cute. So it was this little bib and burp cloth set. It was $5.99 at Toys R Us. So it has this little owl bib with two different ones, and it's very soft. Sorry, I'm still holding my hands up because I just ate some twist. It's really soft on the back. And then we got a pink polka dotted one. Same on the back. And then we got the burp cloth, which I think I'm gonna use as like a little, like maybe a changing mat for Lily. And then like if she's being fussy and it's cold, she's outside. So yeah, that was $5.99. So with my Shopkins, every outing I normally get Shopkins. Yep. I got season 5 Shopkins. I got a 2-pack and then a 12-pack. So I have hidden Shopkins and Yeezys, which I'm gonna do last. Wait, hold on. Close your eyes, everyone.
Please enjoy this blackness for a moment.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's get started. Okay. So these two, I forget their names.
You forgot their names? That never happens.
They're brand new to me. These two are jelly jam rolls.
Hey, go show them close.
I got two of them because the 2-pack that I got was a complete duplicate pack. Because it had Bertha Bath and jelly jam roll, and they were both on a 12-pack. So this is Bertha Bath. But you guys are probably wondering where the other one is. This is Royal Cupcake. Yeah, she has a little tiara. This is Mandy Moose.
Cute.
This is Rockin' Chalk. I don't know what it is, really. I don't know what it is.
Don't know.
No, I don't know. So this is Max Saxophone. And then Piano. Polly Piano. And then Bertha Bath, as you saw. This is Lola Roller Skate. I really like this version of her. And this is Snorky.
The fish?
Yeah. And then I'm going to save this one for last.
Okay.
So let's unhook these. They're actually pretty hard to get together, so let's do this one first. Get them away. It's Bertha Bath. I don't know why it's Bertha. It's not gonna be Bertha Bathtub. The little Petkin book bags. This is the pink one. The little kitty cat. Then on the back, it has the little backpack straps, and the little tail. And then, moist. Whoa! It went flying. Oh crap! I fell. Okay, so they are my two charms. These are my two charms. They fit, you can actually fit maybe 3 or 4 charms into this. So this is Yoichi from season 1. And then here's Cupcake Chic from season 2, and she's a translucent.
And it's cute.
We, Arby's, we have the meats.
Okay. This one didn't make a lot of noise, but it makes noise. Because it's Lana Llama Worth it. Lana Mower. It's a little moose. And then, doesn't make any noise. Is there anything in there? Oh, two very good ones. They are my electric glow tech ones. So this is, I think it's Lizzie laptop. Let me check. Yeah, this is Lizzie laptop.
And they glow in the dark, don't they?
Yeah, I'll turn off the lights right
now. Well, they're probably not. They probably need more light before they can glow.
And then this is Clicky Mouse, and my mom really wanted this one.
I thought Clicky Mouse was cute.
Okay, let's try.
Okay, we're gonna try. See if they glow. Nope.
Yeah, they are.
Not yet. Are they? Maybe.
They are.
Can't really see them. Maybe a little.
They're glowing, guys, but you just can't see it. See, they're glowing. Look off the camera. See, look off the camera. They're glowing. Mm-hmm. But we'll do another video on how they glow. So, here. Let me try.
Just leave them on the table.
Yeah, we'll do it. Well, we have to do it a couple more videos.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to do a feed, a night routine of one of the babies.
We have to ask Kenan his question.
Yeah, we're going to do that video after the night routine.
I hope he's been studying.
Yeah, I hope you've been studying, or else you're going to be psyched.
Psyched.
And your punishment is, if you fail, put your answers out in the comments below. Also, we won't post the video for 2 weeks. So, see you guys later. Bye, muchachos.